Okay, guys, this is just in a few minutes ago. Charles Harris has been traded to the Atlanta Falcons for a 7th-round pick in the 2021 NFL Draft. This comes after the team released defensive end Taco Charlton yesterday. Stay tuned and watch out for alerts on this channel because the Dolphins could definitely be making more roster moves soon.